Dear students, today we shall continue the chapter circles. In the last session we have done problems related to conjugate points, conjugate lines, pole, polar, chord of contact. Problems based on these models we have discussed. Now in continuation to that one we shall discuss few more problems related to those concepts, and further we will extend our concept to pair of tangents, angle between pair of tangents, and on these models also. Okay, note down the problem. If the points 1, 3, if the point 4, 2, if the point 4, 2 and k-3 are conjugate with respect to the circle the equation given here, with respect to the circle x square plus y square minus 5x plus 8y plus 6 equal to 0. X square plus y square minus 5x plus 8y plus 6 equal to 0. Then find the value of k. Find the value of k. I repeat the problem. If the points 4, 2, k minus 3 are conjugate with respect to the circle x square plus y square minus 5x plus 8y plus 6 equal to 0, then find the value of k. The condition for 2 points to be conjugate with respect to s equal to 0 is s12 equal to 0. What is meant by s12, sir? Let us recollect that one once again. S12 means x1 x2 plus y1 y2 plus g into x1 plus x2 plus f into y1 plus y2 plus c equal to, that is called s12. Let us write down in expanded version, that is x1 x2 plus y1 y2 plus g into x1 plus x2 plus f into y1 plus y2 plus c, that value equal to 0. Under what condition? If the points given here are conjugate. You know x1 value, y1 value, x2 value, y2 value and circle equation. Substitute x1, x2, 4k, y1, y2, minus 6, g, minus 5/2 into x1 plus x2, 4 plus k, f, 4 into y1 plus y2, 2 minus 3, plus 6, plus c, that is 6. Equal to 0. You may ask, sir, how did you obtain g value, f value? Half of x coefficient is g, half of y coefficient is f. So take up LCM, 8k minus 12 minus 5 into k plus 4 plus 8 into 2 minus 3 is minus 1 6 or 12 equal to 0. 8k minus 5k result 3k. Minus 12, minus 20, minus 32, minus 8, minus 40, plus 12, minus 40, plus 12, minus 28 equal to 0. Let us verify. Minus 12, minus 20, minus 32, minus 8, minus 40, minus 40, plus 12. Minus 28. Here 8k minus 5k, that is 3k. 3k minus 28 equal to 0. Therefore k equal to 28 by 3. Value of k will be 28 by 3. Let us verify that one once again. Here this is x1, y1, x2, y2. G value, this is 2G, this is 2F, this is C. X1, X2, 4 into K, 4K. Y1, Y2, 2 into minus 3, minus 6. Minus plus G into, what is G sir? Half of X coefficient. Minus 5 by 2 into X1 plus X2, 4 plus K. Plus F into, what is F? 4 into Y1 plus Y2. What is Y1 plus Y2? 2 minus 3 plus 6 equal to 0. Then taking up LCM, 2 4s are 8k, 2 6s are 12, minus 5 into k plus 4. Here 2 4s are 8 into 2 minus 3, 2 6s are 12. 8k minus 5k, how much? 3k. Minus 12, minus 20, minus 12, here minus 20, minus 32, minus 8, minus 40, plus 12, minus 40 plus 12 is minus 28. 3k minus 28 equal to 0. Therefore, k value will be 28 by 3. So, using this condition S12 equal to 0, we can take up the value, unknown value, which was questioned in the problem. In this problem, k value is to be determined. What we have done here? We applied S12 condition. And we equated that one to 0. As a result, we got the value of k. Next problem. Let us take up next problem based on this model only. Okay. Here. Find the pole of the line. Find the pole of the line. Find the pole of the line 3x plus 4y minus 45 equal to 0. With respect to x square plus y square minus 6x minus 8y plus 5 equal to 0. Find the pole of the line, this one, with respect to the circle x square plus y square minus 6x minus 8y plus 45 plus 5 equal to 0. Here line is given, circle is given. He is asking us to write down the value, find out the value of k. Vruttam icharu, saralarekha icharu, manalni em ganukomantunaru, k
కే విలువని కనుక్కోమని కే విలువ కాదు మనల్ని ఏం కనుక్కోమంటున్నారు ధ్రువము యొక్క నిరూపకాలను కనుక్కోమంటున్నారు ఎట్లా చేద్దాం చూడండి
డయాగ్రామ్ డ్రా చేస్తే దిస్ ఈజ్ సర్కిల్ దిస్ ఈజ్ లైన్ లెట్ అస్ సే అండ్ హియర్ ది పాయింట్ పి
లైన్ గివెన్ to this line this point will be pole to this point this line will be polar now we have to
find out that one let p x1 y1 be the point p x1 y1 be the point s equal to x square plus y square minus 6x minus 8y plus 5 equal to 0 given polar okay let us find out polar what is the formula of polar xx1 plus yy1 plus g into x plus x1 plus f into y plus y1 plus c equal to 0 let us apply this one
xx1 what is xx1 sir
xx1 only yy1 yy1 only g value minus 3 into x plus x1 f value minus 4 into y plus y1 plus 5 equal to 0
let us segregate the terms
here x1 minus 3 into x plus y1 minus 4 into y minus 3x1 minus 4y1 plus 5 equal to
that is polar obtained from the equation
by applying the formula what is that formula s1 equal to 0 given polar what is given polar sir 3x plus 4y minus 45 equal to 0 this is given polar
now if you compare these two we can get the values of x1 and y1 which are nothing but our coordinates of the pole of the given line then how to compare
the process is very simple that is comparing means x coefficient ratio y coefficients ratio and constant terms ratio by equating those three we can get what are x coefficients here x1 minus 3 by 3 equal to y1 minus 4 by 4 equal to minus of 3x three x one here minus of three x one plus four y one minus 45 by three x one plus four y one minus five by minus 45
here minus three x one minus four y one plus 5 minus I took common three x one plus 4y1 minus 5 that's what I wrote here by what is a constant term in the second equation minus 40 so ratios are equal or how can you say equate these ratios there is a principle a1x plus b1y plus c1 equal to 0 a2x plus b2y plus c2 equal to 0 are representing same line then a1 by a2 equal to b1 by b2 equal to c1 by c2 that's what I apply a1 by a2 b1 by b2 c1 by c2 now minus minus cancel equate first and last 45 into x1 minus 3 equal to 3 into 3x1 plus 4y1 minus 5 cancelled in 45 by 15 times. 15x1 minus 45 equal to 3x1 plus 4y1 minus 5. 15 minus 3, 12x1 minus 4y1 equal to 45 minus 5, 40. We can cancel 4 in this equation. 3x1 minus y1 equal to 10.
This is 1 and 2 we mark. So let us say this is 3.
Similarly, equate these two, second and third ratio. 45 into y1 minus 4 equal to 4 threes are 12x1, 16y1 minus 20. 12x1, 16y1 minus 45y1. 45 minus 16, 15 minus 6, 9, 3 minus 1. So, 12x1, 16y1 minus 45y1 minus 29y1 equal to 20 minus 445, 180. 12x1 minus 29y1 equal to minus 1. Let us verify these two equations once again. Here, given line is 3x plus 4y minus, is it 5 or 45? Let us see. 3x plus 4y minus 45. It's right. And given circle is this one. I assume the point as x1, y1. Polar x1 plus yy1 plus g into x plus x1 plus f into y1 plus f into y plus y1 plus c. Now, in between these two x common, in between these two y common, and minus 3x1 minus 4y1 plus 5. Given equation is this. Both are representing same equation. Then compare x1 minus 3 by 3, y1 minus 4 by 4 minus common 3x1 plus 4y1 minus 5 by 45 minus minus cancel. I have equated first and last. 45 into x1 minus 3 equal to 3 into this part I wrote. Then 3 cancelled in 45 by 15 times. 15x1 minus 45 equal to 3x1 plus 4y1 minus 5. Bring all values to one side. Then what happens? 15 minus 3, 12x1 minus 4y1, 45 minus 5, 40. Cancel 4, 3x1 minus y1 equal to 10. That is equation number 3. And equate second and last. 45 into y1 minus 4 equal to 4 into 3, 12x1, 4 into 4, 16y1, 4 into 5, 20. Now, 12x1, 16y1 minus 45y1. 45 minus 16 is 29. 29y1 equal to 45 fours are 180. Minus 180 is here. I took minus 20 to opposite side. So 20 minus 180. What happens here? Minus 1. Now from equations 3 and 4, if you solve, you will get x1 value and y1 value. How to solve, sir? Here, prior to equation 3, there is another equation which is a multiple of this one by 4. Let us take up this one. So, 12x1 minus 29y1 equal to minus 160. This equation I copied down. And below that, 12x1 minus 4y1 equal to 40. Subtract
minus plus minus.
Minus 29 plus 4.
Minus 25 y1. This is minus 200.
Now, y1 equal to 200 by 25, that is 8. Substitute y1 value in equation 3. Substituting in 3. 3x1 minus 8 equal to 10. 3x1 equal to 18. X1 equal to 6. Therefore, whole coordinates are 6, 8. What are the coordinates of poles, sir? 6, 8. This is a normal procedure, but the same problem can be done by taking up elimination process also. There is nothing wrong in taking up elimination process. Whichever we feel convenient, we can apply that one. And all of you must remember one point. In mathematics, normally, any problem can be done. A minimum of 3 to 4 number of ways. There is no fixed procedure. Hey, mathematics lo ye lekkanaina kuda sadharananga takkuvalo takkuva 3 nunchi 4 rakalaga cheyochu ancheta ikkada cheppinde cheyala anedi kaadu idoka procedure idi normal ga andaru upayoginchukune procedure intakante easy ga kuda cheyochu easy annanam kaani intakante vere paddhatullo kuda manam cheyavalsi chese avakasam manaku untundi. Next problem. ఈ తర్వాత వచ్చేటటువంటి లెక్కలు మనకి స్పర్శరేఖ యుగ్మము అనే ధర్మానికి లోబడి ఉంటాయి. ఒక్కసారి అసలు స్పర్శరేఖ యుగ్మం అంటే ఏంటో మనం చర్చించుకుని దాని మీద వచ్చేటటువంటి లెక్కల జోలికి వెళ్దాం. ది నెక్స్ట్ ఫోర్త్ కమింగ్ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ఆర్ మోస్ట్లీ బేస్డ్ ఆన్ ది కాన్సెప్ట్ పెయిర్ ఆఫ్ టాంజెంట్. Pair of tangents. Let us have a small discussion based on pair of tangents and we shall continue further. What is that one? Suppose this is the circle, let us see. From the to this circle we have drawn two tangents from an external point. This point is given to you. And here circle equation is also given to you. Point is given to you and circle equation, that is also given to you. Then how to find out equation of what is pair of tangents? We are having one principle, that is from an external point two tangents can be drawn. From an external point two tangents can be drawn to any circle. So how to obtain these two tangents equation simultaneously? The formula is, I will write down here, the equation of pair of tangents. The equation of pair of tangents. Equation of pair of tangents drawn from equation of pair of tangents drawn from P x1 y1 to S equal to 0. P x1 y1 drawn from P x1 y1 to S equal to 0 is S1 square equal to
SC into S11.
What is the meaning of that one? Equation of pair of tangents. Oka vruttaniki bahya bindu nundi geesina sparsharekha yugmamu yokka samikaranamu. Sparsharekha yugmamu samikaranam ante emiti? Rendu oka bindu nunchi rendu sarala rekhalu sparsharekhalu geesam kabatti aa renditiki kuda ummadi samikaranam edaithe untundo danni sparsharekha yugma సమీకరణం అంటాం. ఆ స్పర్శరేఖాయుగ్మం యొక్క సమీకరణానికి సూత్రము ఏమవుతుందండి? అది ఎస్ వన్ స్క్వేర్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఎస్ఎస్ వన్ వన్. ఎస్ వన్ స్క్వేర్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఎస్ఎస్ వన్ వన్. ఎస్ వన్ స్క్వేర్ ఈక్వల్ టు ఎస్ఎస్ వన్ వన్. ఆ పాయింట్ని అప్లై చేసి మనం కొన్ని ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ఇప్పుడు చేద్దాం. Problem. Find the equation of pair of tangents drawn from find the equation of pair of tangents drawn from 3 to the circle SC equal to x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y minus 2 equal to 0. S equal to x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y minus 2 equal to 0. Then how to proceed further? Let us apply this rule. What is meant by S1, sir? XX1 plus YY1 plus g into x plus x1 plus f into y plus y1 plus c whole square equal to x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y, or let us write down in the formula x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c into x1 square plus y1 square plus 2gx1 plus 2fy1 plus c. ఇది దీని ఫుల్ ఫామ్ మనం రాసేటటువంటిది. మరి ఇది దీని ఫుల్ ఫామ్ అయినప్పుడు ఈ ప్రాబ్లంకి సంబంధించి దీన్ని ఉపయోగించుకోవటం ఎలాగు? ఎట్లా ఉపయోగిస్తామండి ఇది? మనకు ఎస్ అంటే ఏంటో తెలుసు, ఎక్స్ వన్ వై వన్ అంటే ఏంటో తెలుసు. ఆ విలువలని మనం రాసినటువంటి సూత్రంలో ప్రతిక్షేపిస్తే వచ్చేదే స్పర్శరేఖాయుగ్మ సమీకరణము. అది ఏమిటవుతుందో చూద్దాం. ఇక్కడ ఎక్స్ఎక్స్ వన్ అంటే 3x ప్లస్ 2y మైనస్ 3 ఇంటూ ఎక్స్ ప్లస్ 2 plus 2 into x plus 3, 2 into y plus 2 minus 2 whole square, 3x plus 2y minus 3 into x plus 3 plus 2 into y plus 2 minus 2 whole square is equal to. ఇచ్చిన వృత్త సమీకరణం రాయండి, x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y minus 2 into ఇచ్చిన బిందువుని వృత్తంలో ప్రతిక్షేపించండి, ఏమవుతుందండి? 9 plus 4 minus 18 plus 4 3s are 12 minus 2. 9 plus 4 minus 6 3s are 18 plus 4 2s are 8. 8 minus. ఇక్కడ ఏమవుతుంది సార్ మళ్ళీ ఒక్కసారి చూద్దాం xx1 3x yy1 2y minus plus g into minus 6 in minus 3 into x plus x1 x plus 3 2 into y plus y1 y plus 2 minus 2 whole square is equal to x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y minus 2 into ప్రతిక్షేపించండి 9 plus 4 minus 6 3s are 18 plus 4 2s are 8 minus 2. ఇక్కడ 3x 3x cancel. ఏం మిగిలిందండి? This implies 2y plus 2y 4y minus 9 plus 4 minus 5 minus 2 minus 7 whole square. 2y minus 9 plus 2y that is 4y minus 9 minus minus 9 plus 4 minus 2 minus 9 plus 4 minus 5 minus 2 minus 7 whole square equal to 9 plus 4 13 13 plus 8 21 21 minus 18 3 3 minus 2 1 into x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y minus 4y minus 7 whole square equal to expand this one 16y square plus 49 2 4s are 8 8 7s are 56y equal to x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y minus 2. మొత్తం ఒక పక్కకి తీసుకురండి x square minus 15y square minus 6x 56 plus 4 60y minus 2 minus 49 that is minus 51 equal to 0. This represents pair of tangents drawn from an external point to the given circle.